Well, here we are. It's May the 1st, and there is hail. The temperature's closest here, and here is my 24 cubic meters of firewood that it is now hailing on. But they tell me that the firewood will still dry and that I have to keep it outside until midsummer. It is freshly cut, so it's still wet on the inside. But yeah. Hailstorm is not what I expected. Darn.